I hate Bryce so much.
No, baby, I know.
But he is right.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is! Sorry, he is. Because try being bullied all your life. And then when it comes to high school, you get cheated on, and then some idiot called you a bad name, and then you come home getting a small lecture. Until you mess things up at school again, coming home with getting an ass whooping. A month later, you get attacked by a stranger, and you kill it, but what happens? The cops see it as murder, and you end up in jail. Parents kick you out, and you live on the streets. You meet a stranger and go into a gang who you thought would treat you with respect. You hook up with a gangster, and then you have a baby, but you give her up for adoption. Yes, Michael, I have another kid, and it's not yours! Anyway, a year later, you break up with a gangster and hook up with someone who you think cares about you. But then it leads to betrayal, and you get raped by not one, not two, but three guys for 2 hours! I finally kill the monster, but I get arrested. Elizabeth bailed me out, and we changed our fur. We went our separate ways. And then I come into Shelley, and well, that's when I met you. That's my past, Michael. That's my story. Sonya, you're right. I had no idea. I'm so sorry. It's okay, you didn't know. I may not have experienced much of what you went through, but I want to say this. Life sucks. And I know the truth hurts. But can I ask you this? Is that what you're scared of? Are you scared of the truth? Like you said, the truth hurts. Yes. Sonya, it's okay to be scared of the truth. Trust me, I'm scared of it too. But even if it's good or bad, it's worth to hear. Why? Because it can make you stronger, and that's what you are. You're a strong woman. You went through so much in your life, you still have this day. You still live to this day. From that little girl, you became a daughter, a best friend, a girlfriend, a wife, to a loving mother. And I love you. Always. I love you too. Something missing. Oh yeah. For the
guys, I never knew anyone here this much. I love you. I don't know. Yeah, me too. Look, in my past, I remember well when I say I was with the wrong person and I laid with them. Things would always turn out wrong in the end. I think you can too. I've laid with you for a really long time and good things happened. I guess that I know whenever I need something good in my life, I can always turn to you. And you are correct about that. The fur is adorable.